Well, just in case, I will introduce myself a second time. You can hear me at all. My name is Michael Johnson. Yesterday at the show, everything went not according to plan. When the performance began, the light turned off. There was silence, and then turned on again, and everything was in blood. Equal organs were scattered everywhere. Disgusting to remember. As it turned out, when the light turned at all, carbon monoxide was released through the ventilation shafts. This gas literally coughed up human lungs. Most of the people were dead, and those who survived were very frightened. The building is now a little, so to speak, abandoned, and a lot of that is spoiled. Let's get down to the business anyway. After the poisoning, you will still have to work here for a week. And now you will need to check some devices in the rooms for availability after the shift. Neutrally, for this you will receive an additional salary. I don't know exactly how much will it depend on the size of the problem. And yet, if someone enters the building, you then can safely hit him with an electric shock. Extreme cases, if you have a gas system, use it carefully. Okay, good luck. I'll go further this time. Now go to the workshop. There you will need to enter the passwords. You will have a cassette on which I wrote down all the passwords. And besides that, you will need to download a couple of files. So, good luck. Okay, first password is 3928. Second password is 5896. Third password is 1273. Fourth password, I'll find it right. Where is he? Oh, here it is. 6591. And the fifth password is 874.